Make sure to just take pictures of his hair.